plants grown in our village, fresh mint and spicy green chilies. These are dillies, also known as sabakshi sappu. We also growed bitter gourds. They were really fresh and not so bitter. These are raw tomatoes. Not only vegetables, we also have flowers, pink flowers and white. They're really cute. And this is me working in my backyard. I really like working there. It is really peaceful and it is so nice. So what I'm doing is just plucking off all the unwanted plants. And look at all those plants around. They are really fresh and without any chemicals used, they are grown. So that is what the specialty of these plants are. So it is really nice over there. I like it very much. And this is my father making a barrier over there so that the water doesn't come out when you water the plants. So this is how it looks before. And wait for the result. Wait for it. This is how it looks after. It is really good because my father likes working like this. And now that is my grandpa watering the plants. These are tiny radish plants. So guys, these are the grown-up plants. There is a technique to pull out the radish from there. And that is to first water the plants nicely. After it is well absorbed, the water is absorbed, you have to shake it a bit and pluck it out. My father is helping me here. See, it is that simple. You just have to put a bit of force. So, and you have to pluck out the ones which are a bit seen. The white part is a bit seen on the top. Look at those, they are very fresh. And of course, I know they'll make a good chutney for ragi balls, which is the yummiest thing in the world. You can make so many things with it, like a palya and a sambar. We usually make sambar and chutney, which are so yummy. I like it very much. Look at those. The good part is they were not bitten by insects or anything, and they came out easily without breaking. Look at that. Ooh, wow. They're really nice. And these are them after harvested. And now let's move on to spinach. There were loads of spinach. And this is the one. And now here we have a sweet pumpkin plant. Look at all those flowers, they're so nice. And comes the pumpkins. They're same like Halloween pumpkins. And this is my friend plucking it out for me. And now it's time to reveal it. It is really nice and whatever we made it was really good. That is the pumpkin that got stuck. And this is the nest of a tailor bird. It was there in the flower plant called Parijata tree. That plant always blooms in the night, the flowers. And they look very beautiful. Let's look at it. Look at those, so beautiful. You can't get your eyes away from it. They're so nice.